Would you like leather seats?
Gas or diesel? Or how about an assault weapon to go with that new truck?
A local truck dealer says he could have offered any sort of rebate or discount and never got the attention he's landed by offering an AK-47 with the purchase of any truck. WESH 2's Dave McDaniel looks at why the man behind the idea is getting exactly what he wanted.
A photo of an AK-47 posted right next to the Bill of Rights.
Oh, I wanted to be different and create buzz.
Mission accomplished. A local truck dealer has it on his website, too, a free AK-47 with the purchase of any truck.
We don't give away guns. I give away vouchers. You have to meet all state, federal regulations. You can go down and buy an AK-47 without buying a truck. So it's not something that we're giving. We're not giving away machine guns.
The sales manager realizes an AK-47 is a controversial weapon. He could have picked a shotgun or a rifle, even a $400 rebate. But he says controversy is what he wanted. He wants the attention.
Now, you don't have to get an AK-47. You can use the voucher, get a different kind of gun. You don't want a gun, I'll give you $400 so you can go buy Christmas gifts for the kids. You want to take the cash off the truck, you want to check for $400, like I said, to go buy Christmas presents or whatever. We don't care.
And it's a high-power rifle that could do some serious damage.
Local cops aren't so much concerned with the legality of the promotion, but they hope people buying trucks realize the unintended message they just might be sending.
So what's the criminal going to do? They're going to look and see who's got a nice new truck in their driveway. Hey, they might have an AK-47.
I guess it's a good gimmick.
Now, this buyer didn't want the gun at all, but happily took the $400 discount. As for others, possibly getting guns?
If you're qualified and pass the background check, I guess you're okay.
The dealer says he normally has 3 appointments per day, but he has 47 people coming by over the weekend. And that's not counting walk-ins. In Sanford, Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.